Have you ever heard somebody say, I could look at a houseplant and kill it? Yeah, a lot of folks don't have much luck with it, but succulents are a different story. Succulents are low maintenance, they're beautiful, and guess what? They're easy to arrange in your home. Say good morning to Laura Dooley from Low Key Designs, and Laura loves succulents, and you decided one day to just start giving lessons to people on how to put it together, right?
That's right. I had some friends that saw what I was doing and wanted to learn more, so the classes started from there.
And succulents, I mean, they're really blowing up. People have them all over their house.
Oh, yes.
In bathrooms, on patios, in the living room. I mean, do they take a lot of water?
They do not. So just a couple squirts of water right at the soil one time a week, and that's it.
That is it. I mean, you can't get any easier than that. And one thing I love about what you do with Low Key Designs is you give folks or send them the kits with everything in between in it and instructions, and they can do it themselves.
They can. They can take it home. They can send it to friends. It's great for the holidays to give as a gift. Or they can come to a class and I can teach them in person.
How often do you give classes?
A couple times a month.
So I know that this started with you just doing this, but you have partnered with some friends and you are opening an actual brick and mortar store on 39th Street called Seta. And in addition to the succulents and the Low Key Designs, what else is going to be there in Shaw?
That's right. So Seta is going to be a store co-opened by my friend Christina, who owns Root, and then also Amy, who is Ohe Aim. So we're going to have the full experience in a place that you really want to be in. So we'll have anything from home decor, furniture, succulents, and also clothing and accessories.
That is awesome. Pretty much one-stop shopping, especially with the holidays coming up.
Oh,
folks,
yes.
Are now, I said Seta, it's Seta.
Seta.
It is Seta. Yeah. I keep screwing up the name.
Okay.
But that's not opening up until October.
Right.
So in the meantime, if people want to learn how to do succulents, because I know there are weddings, there are showers that people love to put things together for. If they want to get a hold of you before then, maybe take some lessons, have a little bridesmaid party.
Oh,
isn't
yeah.
that a great idea? Get the guys involved too. Why not? Where can we get a hold of you?
So you can find me at lowkeydesigns.com. You can find me on Instagram or Facebook. Shoot me a message. I can get you all the details, and the class lineup is also on my site.
That is awesome. Beautiful stuff, and it's so on trend now. Exactly what you're looking for, and low maintenance. You won't mess this up, folks. We will, of course, have all the contact info on our website, as well as our Fox 2 mobile app. And by the way, Laura says that she ships these all over the country. So if you have out-of-town friends, give her a buzz. We'll be back.